Design Brighton is a new festival for the urban environment. The people involved celebrate design in the city, including the heritage and the present design in buildings, as well as imagining the development of the future. Angie Mariani was there to report.
Clearly, the city has a rich heritage of design. It goes all the way back to the days when the city transformed, or the town transformed, from a fishing village to becoming a spa resort, which was really driven by the Regency architecture of the time, right to where we stand now at the I-360, and some modern architecture. This is really challenging how we think about the seafront for the future. And I think what the Design Festival does is give an opportunity for that heritage of design to be celebrated, for the city to debate the future of design, and to bring our design community together to really showcase the city as a place where world-class design can happen.
It's really about putting Brighton on the platform globally and shouting about how incredibly talented our creative industries are. It's about celebrating our heritage, where we are today, and looking forward to our future, and really coming together as a design community to really make the most out of our city and the greater Brighton region as well. Well, it came about because I work for an architect's practice, and we were so frustrated with losing work to London developers coming down, and we weren't getting the work, and they were bringing their London businesses. And we just thought, how as a city can we really start to shout about who we've got within us, because we can't promote the circular economy if we're losing business, we can't retain our talent. So that's really where it came about, and our first port of call was to go to the council and tell them what we were looking to do and get their approval, which they've fully backed us with, which is fantastic. And then it's about getting the local businesses really on the bandwagon to say, look, let's come together and collaboratively shout about and light a beacon for Brighton, really, and shout about how fantastic we are.
Ultimately, it's about making the city a great place and ensuring that design is at the centre of that, so that we make the places that we're building and the city is continually growing places that work for everyone, whether that be working for those that live here, work here, or visit here.
We have so many different narratives going on within the city. We have little pockets of people getting together wanting to make change, but I don't feel that they're communicating really with each other, and Design Brighton will act as a wonderful umbrella to bring those community groups together, get that conversation really on track with each other, and the past and the present and the future, well, where we came from shapes where we're going. So it just seems so wonderfully to tie that in with our plan for the festival. And it's not just about having that festival for those 4 days in October, it's about having that conversation throughout the year and growing year on year, really, to start to promote Brighton a little bit better on the global platform.
I think it's about getting the right balance between celebrating our heritage, thinking about world-class design for the future, but also thinking about really good urban realm and public spaces, so that we're able to make sure that the city really works in terms of its transport, its open spaces, and its places for people to enjoy.